This way. It's sheer perfection. My precious G-Virus. No one will ever take you away from me. There he is. So you've finally come.
Doctor, we're here to collect the G-Virus sample.
Sorry, but I won't just hand over my life's work.
There was a disruption earlier at today's football match between the Raccoon Sharks and the Old Fort Thunders. The game was interrupted when an unruly fan went out of control and sparked a riot. The number of injured is not yet known,
Aren't you eating anything? Hey, Bob, where's your mind at?
What? customer.
Who is this guy? Damn it! He's unconscious. Are you all right?
What are you doing?
We got here.
Hello? Is anyone here? Hello? Hello? Look, I'm sorry I bothered you, okay? Just don't come any closer. Are you listening?
What are these things? All right, that's far enough. Don't move! Don't move. No! What's up with that guy? That was a green hit. We can't stay out here. Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer. There! Buckle up.
Okay.
Live on the scene in our helicopter. We take you there now. Cinda?
This is really happening in Raccoon City, ladies and gentlemen.
Dawn, the Pentagon announced that radioactive waste has been leaked throughout Raccoon City. In accordance with U.S. safety regulations, the city has been placed under quarantine and the Army has been sent in to investigate and control the situation.
Here are today's results. It's been 6 months, but the number's still the same. There's no way people could sustain life there.
Not humans, no.
Sir, there's a call for you from the head office.
Put it through.
We'll start at noon, as scheduled. Is everything ready?
Yes. We'll be dropping two for each, beginning with sample T4. The rest will follow at 15-minute intervals.